So here we go, you guys. If it came from the dirt, it might work. Got some nice cherries over here. Benches. Wonderful. We got a lot of jackfruit. In case y'all don't know where to get it from, some black walnuts. In case y'all don't know where to get it from. All kind of mushrooms, y'all. All kinds of mushrooms. They got mushrooms on top of mushrooms on top of mushrooms, y'all. Oh my gosh, in abundance. These is mushrooms, y'all. That's them keen ones. Yeah. Cut them up and make ribs. Make them taste like pork or beef. Ribs. Okay. This right here, you make it taste like chicken. Fry it up. That's our chicken, man, in case you wanted to go vegan. You know, there's a lot to work with over here. You know, we're gonna come over here and show y'all. Get big bags of garlic. It's that burdock, though. It's that burdock root right here, y'all. So we're gonna grab some of these because we need some of these. Gotta get some of those, y'all. Yeah. Oh my goodness. We need some of this. We need some of this. Gonna make a roux. We need some of this lemongrass. Yeah. Get some of that. Oh my goodness. So much. So much. This right here, bitter melon. Y'all got problems with diabetes, high blood pressure, and circulation. Well, you get you some bitter melon. This will also help you lose weight. It'll trim you up. It's bitter melon chopped down. I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like when it's not chopped down. It look like this right here. Bitter melon, y'all. Bitter melon. That's what it look like. Yeah. Get into it. Grab some of these avocados. They look wonderful. Yeah. Yeah, some of that. And they got cases of coconut. What y'all know about that coconut water? They got cases of this right here. Let me show y'all. So that's if you want them singly, right? Then you come over here. They got cases of the coconuts for y'all. About $14. Do the math. About $2.29 for one, or you can come get cases of the coconut. You know what I mean? Yeah. Whatever you're looking for, they got it, boy. Good produce. Good produce. What y'all know about the baby papayas? Great. Good for your energy, digestive system. Over here we got a dragon fruit. This is what dragon fruit looks like, y'all. You go to Starbucks and you order them little drinks. This is what that dragon fruit looked like, in case y'all didn't know. Yeah. And they have some yellow ones too. Yeah, they all out right now. These Korean melons don't have much of a distinctive taste, but you talking about sweet? Boy, these are sweet. Yeah, man. Real sweet. Mm-hmm. Got all sides of bok choy in case y'all like soups. They got large bok choy. They got some baby bok choy. Some ching gong bok choy. Okay, we got short bok choy. Okay. And then they got the baby bok choy for you. Okay? There's an abundance over here, right? You just gotta get where it's at. Get where it's at. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna get off for a minute, get our shopping done. We'll holler back at y'all in a minute. Tap in. If it came from the dirt,
it might work.
If it came from the dirt,
it might work.
Alright. Peace.